11:30:22, we have a computer, PC, and it keeps on resetting. It's called a military class 2 chipset in here by Intel, or the motherboard. We have some RAM. What else we got? We disconnected the reset button already. That didn't help. We took out the SATA connection and the SATA connection for the 120 gigabyte SATA drive, solid state. And I guess we can start taking off RAM, but I'm not sure if it got an update and it did this, or why does it keep on restarting?